What's the difference between the nose and tail? And how to never get confused again? The nose side is usually a little bigger, and the tail side is usually a little shorter. The easiest way to tell is by the direction of the graphic, and a custom grip design will help you remember too. But it doesn't really matter which side that you pop from. It just depends on how you like to skate it.